We got Jonathan and Will up next. We'll go ahead and we'll give Chris Lye back congratulations on that victory.